lying behind the inspiration of all these beautiful clothes?
Well, my fashion statement is be bold, be elegant, be different, be you. This is style, and this is how I designed my collection. This collection is actually the Royal Red Collection, and Eternal Garden, and Garden of Eden. And what it represents is the floral ones are, it represents that it's a beautiful garden. I love to represent beauty, life. I dream of a garden that blooms never fades, and life never ceases, so it's eternal. The red collection represents love, and it actually was in dedication of the Go Red, a movement that is to remind us to live a heart-healthy life. Yes, and to teach our children at a young age to live healthy. Yes.
That's fabulous. And how comes you design for kids? Because usually people go for designing for adults, but your designs are different and are special because are for children, and not any children, so fabulous children. So tell me about that.
Well, I'm a mom of four, and I started as a fashion photographer, and growing up, I always dreamt of being a designer, and I started shooting editorial, and I was styling my kids, and I just love luxury, over-the-top things, and I couldn't find what I wanted to style for my editorials, and so I decided, why not? Why not now, and why not me? So I decided to launch my line, and I just, going back to my fashion statement, I want to be different. I want to be bold, and because I have the four young children, I do both boys and girls, and I just want them, when they're walking out, it's just, they feel royalty, and that's what I want them to know, is that they are of royalty and they are loved.
Thank you so much for talking to us, but tell us, where people can find you, your website?
Right now, we're sold online at www.nancyvu.com, and we're also carried at Piccolino in the heart of Beverly Hills, California.
Okay, we're gonna see all her details down here, and now I'm gonna show you some of her collections. Thank you.
school.